So, Troy, recently the update firmware for Samsung NX30 and body firmware update completed. So, hopefully it works. So, let's see. Still blinking. Got also the NX1 over here, and I got to update it later. I have to charge the battery first. So, still blinking. My PC is running. What's going on here? So, too many. So, I go going s updating now the NX1 firmware from Samsung, and says do not power off. No, I don't. So I go over NX30. Is the update still going on? Yes, still going on over here. I don't know. Maybe I have to turn off. Okay. Money. Let's see how the update is done. Yeah, I got the latest firmware on here, 130. Okay, I can also do a lens firmware update. I don't know if that brings something, but I just do it now. So what's going on here with the NX1 over here? Firmware update completed. So let's see. So I got the latest body firmware update. I guess I can also lens firmware. Okay, I'll do that too. Software is updating. Complete. So I guess I'm all set here. Lens firmware, there is. Let's turn it on and off. Okay. I'm all set. Thanks for watching, guys.